So, what's a livery company? Well, livery companies really go back almost 1,000 years, and they were the original guilds for the different trades around the City of London. They represented the profession, and they were sort of a cross between a trade union and a friendly society. These days, they've morphed into organisations which represent their trade and their profession, talk about the excellence of the organisations and what they do. They do a lot of charitable work and they support the City of London.